And what causes them, and how we can control these feelings.